हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर चैप्टर नंबर सेकेंड ऑफ योर ग्रामर बुक, व्हिच इज द काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस। रीड द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस। द सन राइजेज इन द ईस्ट। मिस नेहा इज अ गुड टीचर। दीज सेंटेंसेस आर असर्टिव सेंटेंसेस। An assertive sentence expresses a statement to tell a fact. A statement always ends with a full stop. So, an assertive sentence, the first type of sentence, expresses a statement to tell a fact, and it ends with full stop and start with a capital letter always. Now, second sentence is interrogative sentence. What are you doing? Are the windows open? These types of sentences ask question and ends with interrogation mark. These sentences are interrogative sentences, and interrogative sentences, sentence or questions ask about something or someone. A question always ends with an interrogation mark. So interrogative sentence always ends with interrogation mark. Now next sentence is imperative sentence. Shut the window, please sit down. So these are imperative sentence because this express an order or command or a request to do something, right? These are imperative sentences. An imperative sentence expresses an order or a request. An order or request always ends with a full stop. It always ends with a full stop. Now next one is exclamatory sentences. What a pity. How clever the fox is. Exclamation mark. When any sentence expresses strong feeling or sudden feeling, so and ends with exclamation mark, so that sentence will be exclamatory sentences. Exclamatory sentence expresses a strong feeling. An exclamatory sentence always ends with an exclamation mark. So how many sentences we have read today? Four types of sentences. First one is assertive sentence, and the another name of assertive sentence is declarative sentence also, and it expresses a statement to tell a fact. Next one is interrogative sentence, which asks some question and ends with interrogation mark. Third, imperative, which expresses an order or request and ends with full stop. Fourth, exclamatory sentence, which expresses a strong feeling and ends with exclamation mark. Okay, now coming to the exercise. Read the following sentence carefully and write down their types in the boxes. So first one is, what are you doing? And question mark. So when a sentence ends with question mark, it is interrogative sentence. Interrogative. Okay. Now he is a man of courage. He statement assertive. What an interesting book! Exclamation mark. Exclamatory. It was a sunny day. Assertive. Look at the blackboard. Someone is giving an order. So imperative. Now, where are you going? Last word is question mark. So, interrogative. May I help you? May I help you? Question mark. Interrogative again. It is raining heavily. Assertive. Don't make a noise. Imperative. How generous of you! Exclamatory. Okay, students. Now, moving to your second question. Put the correct punctuation at the end of the following sentence. We have to put the correct punctuation here. So, what an intelligent student he is! Exclamation mark. I shall meet you tomorrow. Full stop. The earth moves around the sun. Full stop. What is the matter? Question mark. He drank water to quench his thirst. Full stop. Agra is full of historical monuments. Full stop. Do you like coffee? Question mark. Birds build nest on trees. Full stop. How pleasant the weather is! Exclamation mark. May I borrow your book, please? Question mark. C part is, see the following pictures. Write four kinds of sentences about each picture's first example has been given to help you. First, the picture of the first example is lion. For assertive sentence, here is written as the lion lives in a forest. For interrogative, does the lion live in our forest? Interrogation mark. For imperative, case the lion, wild lion. And for exclamatory, how fearsome this lion is. As similar as, you have to do this as in your homework. Like this is a picture of computer. You can make assertive as a computer is an electronic device. Interrogative, who invented the computer. Imperative, don't watch the keyboard of the computer, don't hit the computer. And for exclamatory, what amazing function does it have. So this you can do it by yourself. This will be homework. Thank you, students.